202, My Attic.
Pages full of crazy cluttered spaces that you could not cross. My attic is full of bones and full of hopeless young emotions that just won't grow up. And I keep hiding the keys in all these places even I can't find.
Especially when that butterfly came out, very unexpected, really cool touch there. And you had just such a stunning stage presence. One of the things I'd like you to work on is placement in terms of your passe. So making sure that that thigh is really pressing back and our heel is presented forward with no sickling in that beautiful high passe that you have, okay? Excellent job and keep working hard in your technique classes. Thank you so much.